Morning, neighbor.
Don't you deserve a better view?
There's never been a better time to get the house you want. Get the real story at realstorynj.com.
Hi, I'm David Bach, best-selling author of Smart Couples Finish Rich, with tips on how you can be a smart homeowner despite the challenging economic times. You know what I hear a lot of these days? David, in today's housing market, when there's so much inventory to choose from and prices are at all-time lows, why do I need to work with a real estate professional? Isn't it a buyer's market? And you know what I say? It's because there's so much inventory and so many variables that you really need a true real estate professional now more than ever. I mean, finding the very best home and negotiating the very best deal is like finding a needle in a haystack, right? Why would you try to go it alone? A skilled real estate professional has insights and experience that you as a consumer may not have. They can answer every question that's on your mind right now. Where are the best values? How much should I offer? Is the seller motivated? What do I need to look out for to avoid getting burned? One thing I hear from a lot of people interested in buying real estate these days is I don't want to look stupid. I have the money to buy a home, but I don't want to look like I paid too much. I don't want to look like I didn't negotiate enough. That's the job of the real estate professional, to help you make informed decisions. So here are the steps you need to take. Start by finding a responsible lender who will work with you to determine how much house can you afford, and then get pre-approved for a mortgage. You'll want to get your financing in order right now, because you can't negotiate without financing, so pre-approval is critical. Then you start to look at properties with the help of a skilled real estate agent. A great real estate agent will listen carefully to your goals and then help you figure out how to achieve them. He or she will save you time by narrowing your search, educate you about the market, help you determine what price to offer for a property you want to buy, and how to evaluate a purchase offer when you're selling. It can also show you ways to get more value from the property and take you through all the steps from contract to closing, finally holding your hand at closing, and market your property aggressively when you decide to sell your house. Believe me, a good real estate agent earns every penny of the commission on the purchase or sale of your property. So the next question on your mind is probably, how do I find the right agent for me? Start by talking to people who have been through it before. Get recommendations, ask neighbors, friends, and family members. Try to get at least 3 referrals. But if you can't get a referral to an agent you like, don't give up. Do some cold calling to real estate offices and tell them you're looking for an agent who specializes in working with someone like you. Or drive around the neighborhood you want to buy in and look for the for sale signs in the yard. The agent whose name appears most often on those signs has the most listings and is usually the expert in that neighborhood. And the most important thing to do, even when you think you've found the right agent, is interview, interview, interview. This is an important business relationship you're about to form. So don't make assumptions. Don't just take someone else's word for it. When you meet with an agent you think might be the one, ask questions. How long have you been in the business? How long have you worked in this market? What makes you a good real estate agent? Do you have a team or an assistant? And will I be working with you or with them? Talk to more than one agent before you make a decision. These conversations are critical because it's the agent's opportunity to show you the depths of their knowledge and understanding of the buyers, sellers, and properties in the community you want to live in. So you've been pre-approved and you've found an experienced agent who's shown you some great properties. Your next step is to make an offer with your agent's guidance. They've been living in these markets. They know the history of the properties. They know the sellers. What they've been through, what they're going through, and if they're motivated to sell. They know if 10 or 20% below listing is a realistic and reasonable offer. Research you do on the web will only get you so far, only by working with a great real estate agent will you gain the knowledge, the insight, and become truly effective at negotiating for the home you want to buy. That's how you win in this market. Take it from me, David Bach. Nothing will change your financial future faster than owning your own home. And now is a great time to buy, especially if you're a first-time home buyer. Look for more webisodes in this series on YouTube. And for more great information, free tools, and resources, visit my website at finishrich.com or join me on Facebook.
We've all heard about problems on Wall Street affecting people on Main Street.
But if you're in the position to buy a home, you're in a position of strength. The National Association of Realtors wants you to know that homeownership is an investment in your future. Affordability has improved and interest rates are still low. Even better, 8 out of 10 economists agree that home prices will rise in the next 5 years. To learn more about your local market, talk to a realtor. Every market's different. Call a realtor today.